Go.
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Assalamu alaikum. My name is Muhammad Zameer Mirza, working as sales manager, Reborn Virology in Lower North. Basically, jo meri presentation hai aaj, animal communication, usse related ek chota sa waqia mere zehen mein aa raha hai. Main aap logon ke sath share karta jaun. Kal ki baat hai, Talveen ke upar main dekh raha tha, 59 years old chimpanzee was on a deathbed. This is the topic of 2016, April 2016. And that chimpanzee and a person, that is Professor Hoof, they were a good friend. And Professor Hoof was not with that chimpanzee for a very long time. And at the deathbed, she was not even taking water, even drinking and taking not anything. Professor Hoof was called upon that. Jaisi Professor Hoof samne aaye, she recognized. They communicated with each other for a long time. And after that period, she survived for 10 days. And that is the clear example of communication that is even between the animals and human beings as well. मुझे उन लोगों का साथ चाहिए होगा जिन लोगों के पास पेट अवेलेबल है घर पे. मुझे उन लोगों से थोड़ी सी डिस्कशन, मुझे बताइएगा कि जो बातें मैं आप लोगों तक पहुंचाना चाह रहा हूं उनमें किस हद तक ये रियलिटी है कि जो कम्युनिकेशन है वाकई ऐसा होता है या नहीं होता. If I talk about the introduction of animal communication basically a passage. This is a passage of information between two animals. I just talked about two animals. It is between animals and human being as well. ये हम आगे जाके discuss करेंगे. Secondly, animal which sends information, that is called signaler, and animal which receives, that is a receiver. Animal communication is also known as basically, this is our topic, that is biological communication. Biological communication because they are also living. And if we talk about in detail, this is the topic being studied by the students of MSc Zoology with the name of zoo semiotics. This is a topic which is basically studied by the students of zoology. मैंने जैसा कि आप लोगों से कहा कि इसकी types of communication, intraspecific communication, की अगर बात करें तो दैट इज बिटवीन द टू स्पेसिफिक एनिमल्स, एक जैसे एनिमल्स के दरमियान है. अगर मैं सिंपल एग्जांपल करूं तो हनी बी, जब हनी बी अपना हाइव बनाती है, इफ यू एवर ऑब्जर्व द नेशनल ज्योग्राफिक, आप देखें कि जब वो आपस में बैठी होती हैं, दे आर कम्युनिकेटिंग विद ईच अदर. तो ये उनका आपस में एक जो है ना वो नजर आ रहा होता है उनका कम्युनिकेशन सिस्टम. देन सेकेंड टाइप इज इंटरस्पेसिफिक, दिस इज बिटवीन डिफरेंट एनिमल्स. Like I talk about prey to predator, अगर कोई जानवर शिकार करने जा रहा है शिकारी, तो उनके दरमियान भी कम्युनिकेशन है. That is also from predator to prey as well. And also the most important, that is human animal communication, जिसकी मैंने शुरू में आपको एग्जाम्पल दी, that is most important. मैं आप लोगों से पूछना चाहूंगा, ये जो तीनों पॉइंट है, if someone having pet at home, अगर किसी के पास है तो मेरी रहनुमाई कर दे, क्या जो बात कही ऐसी कम्युनिकेशन होती है आप लोगों के साथ होती है? एनीवन?
यस बिल्कुल होती है, डेफिनेटली. आई हैव अ पेट पैरट है मेरे घर में, और हम लोग सुबह जब ब्रेकफास्ट पे बैठते हैं, अमूमन वो होता है कि बाहर मौजूद होता है, घर से के बाहर लॉन में होता है, तो वो विसल करता है कि भाई आप लोग ब्रेकफास्ट कर रहे हैं तो प्लीज मुझे भी कुछ दें या मुझे भी अंदर लेकर आए.
दिस इज द एक्सेलेंट टाइप ऑफ कम्युनिकेशन, दिस इज द एक्सेलेंट टाइप ऑफ कम्युनिकेशन जो इन्होंने बताई, दिस इज पैरट. And if I talk about the very loyal animals like dog and other, there is a very strong communication system with those animals as well. And I talk about bees as well. This is something very common. If we talk about the examples, dog, it has different postures. For example, when it is alert, it has in some other situation. When it is in relaxed position, it has some other situation. And last but not the least, facial expression and postures. These are the basically two types from which we can observe the communication as well. Conclusion, I have already told you, signaler, receiver, both two animals, one animal can and one other human being as well. And also sophisticated signaling between animals and human being, but not as much sophisticated as in human beings. Thank you so much.
Excellent presentation.
Excellent presentation. Very good. Or कोई बात? और कोई क्या?